Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you're new here. Today I'm gonna be reacting to JK Yumi's video call Standing Next to You. It happened again. There's a curse with JK with me. Every time I post something of him, he posts a new song the same day I release a reaction of him. So there we go. 3 weeks later, gonna react to this one since he released that. So let's go and do it. Let's go straight into it. So JK, Standing Next to You reaction.
Hopefully you like this lighting. It's a bit darker this time, so that's why I have a bit more ambiance in this setup.
So Standing Next to You released 3 weeks ago, so of November 2023, so nearly a month ago. Oops. And so let's start reacting in 3, 2, 1. Bit too early. Big hit music. So, oh, limousine. Oh, where's she? His arms. This is with his new album, apparently, like his main track of the album. Oh, I haven't heard this song or anything, so no spoilers with this song. Ooh. Okay. You always see him with like long sleeve, like jackets and all that. You don't really see his arms much, or he has big oversized t-shirt. So it's kind of interesting, this look that he's wearing. I really like his songs, all these in English, none of them is Korean since he did solo. Michael Jackson there. And I like his dances, all of them are like different races, like different. So, oh, doggy there. Whoa, that's a lot of cars, limousines. Yeah, standing next to me, yeah, go for it. Ooh, wings. It reminds me of Black Swan, that part of the wings. Ooh. Nice video. I have to say he's dancing most of the time. It's popping. Ooh. The hand going in. Those are her securities. Ooh. They're fighting these people, but in reverse. Did he just say ladies and gentlemen? Cheers. Oh my god, so close. Standing next to you. Yes, sir. Finally listened to this song. The vibe is mwah. The first outfit I was like, whoa. Like really, you never see him with no sleeves, like you see him with oversized t-shirts, like so big around here. Jackets, hoodies all the time, so it's kind of like, whoa, like you don't see much of his arms. Now I guess the tattoo situation in Korea is like, everybody can wear tattoos now. I really like the song. I really like, there's more dancing in this music video, so it's really nice. The song is just standing next to you, and it's just, again, English, I love it. JK, I really like your song, and I hope to go to a concert of yours. I mean, you don't have many songs right now. You can put some BTS songs in there. Yeah, I would like to go to a concert of yours. Waiting for you. I really enjoy this music video. I don't really understand the concept on the music video, but it is cool. I like the vibe of him dancing. The back dancers are really nice to see, like different types of face, like different types of people. Like, it's not just Asians, it's like a bit of Asian, a bit of black, a bit of Eastern European, maybe different mix, so it's good to see that. And yeah, everything is just pretty good. The lady in that music video, gorgeous. You like it, Millie? You like it? Look at her. Thank you for watching. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe down below, and comment down below what else you want me to react, or what you want to me to do in this channel, because I really would like to do something different apart from reacting. So hopefully I do a vlog one day, going to a concert, if I ever go to a concert. So yeah, and follow me guys on my Instagram, Twitter/X, and TikTok for more content of me, and see you guys on the next one. Bye. 안녕!